Hello dear friends. LOLminer has released a version that unlocks LHR at 100%. Today we are going to learn how to set it up properly. We will also be testing Ethereum plus Ton coin for dual mining. So let's give it a start. First of all, you need to upgrade your Nvidia drivers to version 510 or above. You can upgrade your drivers by clicking the Run command button and typing Nvidia driver update. Now you need to upgrade your HiveOS to the latest version. You should be able to see LOLminer version 1.50 beta. Click on Upgrade and wait for HiveOS to upgrade itself. Okay, now that it's upgraded, let's create our flight sheet. You need to go to the Flight Sheets page. At the Add New Flight Sheet section, select ETH as your coin. Choose your wallet. Select your pool. And select the nearest server to you. And click Apply. At the Miner tab, select LOLminer. Since this is a beta version, you need to set the miner version manually instead of the latest. So manually choose 1.50. Click on Apply Changes button and give your flight sheet a name. Click on Create Flight Sheet button. Now it is time to activate the flight sheet. So let's go to the Worker Overview page. Click on the rocket icon on top of the page and click on the flight sheet you just created. Hit Apply, and wait for the miner to start. This will take some time, as Hive servers are busy these days. There shows our workers. Now let's wait just a little bit more to see the hash rates. Here they are. Just a bit more to reach highest rate. Okay, seems fair enough. 3070 Ti reached up to 80 mega hashes. And the 3080 Ti 121. Now let's check if it can dual mine with Ton. We need to edit our flight sheet and add Ton coin. Let's go to the flight sheet page again. Since it is the working flight sheet now, it should be standing as the first sheet. Click on the three dots menu and hit Edit. At the Dual Coin tab, click on Ton as your second coin. Select your Ton wallet and choose a pool at the Pool tab. Now select a server. Now click on Miner Config button. You need to set the parameters for Ton. At the Wallet and Worker Template area, click on Wall. Write a name for the worker. For the pool server, click on URL Host. Select URL Port for the Port tab and write X to the password area. Click on Apply Changes, Update, and finally click on All Workers. Now let's go to the Workers page and wait for the results. Hey! We have already forwarded the waiting parts for you. You don't need to skip the video. We are doing our best to keep the video short as we can. By the way, we would be honored if you would subscribe to our channel. Ethash has shown itself. Now it's time for Ton. Oh, there it is. Hats off to LOLminer devs. It seems as each card has only 1 mega hash of loss. This is the best hash rate for Ton dual mining so far. Once again, we appreciate your work, guys.